Hello everyone, how about having a cheesy pizza without cheese? It sounds different, right? So let's get started with the recipe. We need to take 2 cups of wheat flour, salt as per taste, curd for the binding, and mix well and make it into a smooth dough and keep it for half an hour for the dough to rise. Meanwhile, we need to make the pizza sauce and the white sauce. For the pizza sauce, we need to slice onions and tomatoes and add ginger garlic paste, little water, little bit of salt, red chili powder, little pepper, and cook till the water reduces. And once done, let it cool and then grind it to a fine paste and your pizza sauce is ready. Meanwhile, we have to slice the veggies. For that, we need to grate beetroot, slice capsicum, grate carrot and slice the onions and keep it aside. To make the white sauce, we need little butter, 1 cup of maida and 1 cup of milk and little salt, and stir till it becomes a semi-thick consistency. To make the pizza base, we need to take the dough and take a big ball and make it into a thick chapati, and then apply little oil in a pan and put your pizza base. And first apply your pizza sauce, then put veggies as per your choice, then put the white sauce and cook on low flame for 15 to 20 minutes till it becomes crispy. And once done, just garnish it with tomato sauce or ketchup, oregano and chili flakes. And your delicious pizza is ready to be served. Hope you've liked the video. If you've liked, please subscribe, like, comment and share, and follow me on Insta and FB too. Thank you.